later that night. Explosions! What the heck? No one saw this coming, did they? Oh my god, what's going on? And, do you think it would have been a really good idea to leave a kid at home alone? I don't know. And, yeah, there's chaos in the forest, and who are they? Who are these people? And, so, they're the ones causing all this? Jay! And the forest is on fire. Yeah! I don't even know. Well... What's going on?! Chapter 1, Night of the Funeral. Anyways, now we're playing as Flint, and he has the exact same controls as this, and yeah, we better answer the door. You gotta do something quick, Flint! It's the forest! The forest! The forest! The forest is on fire! Jeez! Who would lock their door in a village as peaceful as ours? The doorknob! Why'd you have to come off at a time like this? Doorknob! I mean Flint! This is no time to be dozing off! There's a huge fire in Sunshine Forest! Bad times call like this call for reckless nice guys like you! Please come, Flint! Please! Fine. I don't think we can say no anyway. Thomas, join their party! Okay, so he's gonna follow behind us. What? What's the problem with that? I happen to like following behind people. Okay, sure. Just don't look up my butt. Anyways, hey Bully, he's hiding something inside his doghouse. What is it? We got a stick! Hey, Flint! That stick should make a good weapon in case anything happens. Be sure to equip it first, though. Alright. Just holding on to it, it'll make the whatever. So, to equip your items, press start and go to the equip option, and we can equip the stick. Unfortunately, Thomas cannot equip anything, so yay, we can't even hold anything. Also, here are key items, which there are none. Anyways, if I keep messing up my controls, sorry about that, I'm actually kinda used to playing, on a PSP emulator. And for some reason, what is equivalent to the B button is pretty much the accept button, and the, what's equivalent to the accept button is the, cancel button. So that is confusing, and my fingers have gotten used to it. So yay. Is there anything up here? Oh yeah, there is. I'm gonna drop this. We got bread! Anyways, over here is height. Ah, Flint! Uh-huh. We better go. Can we do anything? Nope. I guess we have to go straight there. Fine. Can we not run into walls? And wait. Hi. We got a map! Yes. Thank you. And he's gonna mark our map every time we need. Every time we are unsure of where to go. What? Billy, your right index finger with a wish or strike. To put it more bluntly, I guess do something R button-ish. Again, they're breaking the fourth wall. Anyways, if you press R, you can look at the map. Yay. Anyways, let's go. And I already saved earlier, so there's no doing that now. Hey. Okay, sure. What does this say? Am I even reading it from the right side? Anyways, as much as I want to go north, we have to go this way. So, wait, I'm pretty sure there's stuff here, though. Hey, look. Item. Not bread! Keep going, and over here is paper sweaters or something. We can't go that way. So, there's that. There's this. Edible mushroom! And we got a nut that's lying on the ground. Yeah, I don't even know. Hey! You're not important, right? Hey, letter! Can you see the fire from up there? Hey, I said! I see he's he's as non-talkative as ever. He's totally not important, I just know it. So, let's just not bother him. Anyways, hey! Chirp, chirp! Sparrow advice! For this little bit, I'm gonna use game lingo rather than comparison. Okay, word tutorial! Yeah, I already figured that out. Yay. And yeah, tutorial stuff. Anyways, sleep option, I never use it. Besides, I'm playing this on an emulator, so why would you? Yeah. Don't you love how convenient it is now with the DS and 3DS, sleep mode? Chirp chirp! Anyways, let's just go. Over here is your hair supposed to be like that? What? What? I think he's referring to the A button, but how else could we advance the tech? I am so messing up my words right now. It's been forever since I recorded, actually. And I'm recording this the same day I did last episode, so yeah. Hello. Spirit advice! Yeah, basically, if you're running low on health, or if you have status effects or whatever, hop into a, hot spring. Because those will heal you right up. Anyways, this place. Safe frog, hi! Yeah, sure, whatever. Ignore the bottom file! Because that's spoilers! Anyways, hey. May the force and the people and the devils out. I'm not reading this. Alright, sure. Why not? Please answer with a calm mind. Please tell me your name. Yes, the name of the person that's playing this game. Once again, they're breaking the fourth wall. Anyways, this is my name, so I'm just gonna say RP because that's what all my friends on YouTube call me, pretty much. And I mentioned this in other videos, but whenever I put my name or whenever I put the name RP in a game, I write it as initials. I don't know, it just looks better, in my opinion. I don't know why.
Okay,
anyways. Understood. RP. Your name is RP, correct. Well, technically, it's initials for random player, or whatever. Okay, then please continue to enjoy the game. After I count down to from three, you will forget you were ever asked this question. 3, 2, 1. Have you forgotten? No. You must forget. Wait. What am I doing here? Okay, let's go. Okay, hi! Can we get past? Can we please get past this place? Wow. Hey! Okay, sure. Sure, I'll go rescue them. And the forest is on fire! Hi! Mike! What are you doing here? Oh. Let this slightly unclean and not very tasty cookie be of use. Yay. I don't know how I should feel about that. Anyways, let's go and battle. Yay! Time to attack! I'm trying to get the rhythm, which is why I'm pressing the A button to repeat, but I'm clearly messing up. And I didn't even get to combo it. Oh well. Let's keep going. Beware of poisonous snakes. There should be antidotes somewhere around here. Hi. Yeah. Anyways, if you go over here, this is basically your skills, and you can, and for Flint, you can swing, power smash, toughen up, or strengthen up. I believe if you press select, you can actually see what they do. But yeah, we're gonna smash. Come on, I can't combo. To be honest, I'm probably gonna suck at these combos. Pretty much, I can. Yay! I'm pretty much gonna suck at all of these combos. Yay. So if I do badly, then yeah, I apologize in advance. Hey, where could Isaac be? I don't know. Jess. Well, present, whatever. Ares bracelet. We want to pick up that. Damn it. Okay. It's under other, which is pretty much your accessories, and equip that. Alright. Hello. No. I'm gonna save often. Anyways, here's the hot spring they're talking about. And if you go in here and wait a while. Come on. Yay! We get our health fully restored. And if you press select on the overworld, you'll also see your health and stuff. So yeah, more tutorial stuff. Hi! Just gonna... Why you did that, I have no idea. Oh Okay, there! I did a two-hit combo, that's it! Whatever. Anyways, hey! It's, Bronson! Hi! Oh no, get him out of there! What? Great! I missed that last line. Don't worry about me, go help us, fine. We're going! And the forest is on fire! I'd actually rather not run in here, because if you run through the fire, you will get hurt. That should be obvious, but just so you know. Hello, who are you? Oh, hello. And he ran through the fire. Goody. Let's see. Well, first of all, we're gonna attack this enemy over here. A yam monster. I'm trying to get the rhythm, but it's been a while since I've played, so I have no idea what this is. And what the rhythm is. Of course, as soon as I say that, I actually get it. Yay! We got nothing. Yeah, enemies can also drop items. Ooh, back attack. You can also, attack monsters from behind, and it gives you an advantage, obviously. And, if you're gonna 100% hit the game, try to get every single back attack sprite you can. Because, well, it actually counts towards 100%. Now, with that said, I am probably not going to 100% this game. But, I do know what you get from it. I just don't want to say it right now. Yeah. So, if you're playing along and you want to 100% this game, just try to, run into as many enemies from the, from behind as possible. So, with that said, I'm actually gonna cut out battles now. Because, let's face it, you don't wanna watch me fight battles every 2 seconds, and in these early parts, I kinda need to, fight monsters, so, yay. So next time I get into a battle, whoops, don't know why I ran through the fire, even though I said you shouldn't. Yeah. Oh yeah. Seriously, getting hurt. I don't know where I'm going. Anyways, so yeah, there's that. Is that who I think it is? Liner! Hey! Liner! You alright? Come on, dude! Flint! Oh, and Thomas! Damn it! I tried to beat these things up, but more just keep coming! I can't get past them! What is that thing? A bug? Don't know. I'm going around the forest, lighting fires. But never mind that. Fuel's still at home! What? Fuel's still in your shack? Flint, you go help Fuel! I'll look after Light. Okay. Can we pick this up? We got his lumber! Flint! Gonna use that lumber as a weapon, be sure to equip it first. Yeah, I know. So, we're gonna equip that, and it's a lot stronger than our stick. But, apparently the stick gives us, 3 speed. I didn't know that. Whatever. We're attack. And I wish I would heal before this, and that wasn't so bad. Oh well, it's pretty hard to lose against these guys. But whatever. And... well, that guy's dead. Anyways, what I think I'm gonna do for battles from now on is, I'm gonna just show the first time I encounter an enemy, and oh god, my health is low. Good, give me this nugget. I did not realize my health was low. Whatever. Also, I don't know what else to explain, dang it. Anyways, yay! Anyways, actually, we're at, what am I trying to say? Anyways, from now on, I'm only going to mention the first time show the first time I encounter an enemy, and then the next time I encounter that same enemy, I'm not gonna show it, I'm just gonna cut it out. Anyways, yeah, I'll save. I almost died because I wasn't paying attention to my health. Nope. Anyways, we're at like 20 minutes or something, so I'm gonna end it off here. Next time on Let's Play Mother 3, we're gonna save fuel and hopefully find out what the hell happened to this forest. Like, maybe we'll find out why those guys set this forest on fire or something. I don't know. Anyways, subscribe, comment, like, follow me on Twitter, do that stuff, and I'll see you guys next time.